Not gonna live in this new dark age of defense.